Welcome to new video of KC97 Horoscope. What tells your zodiac sign? Let's see your today's horoscope. We will discuss on your zodiac sign. Please watch video till end. Thank you so much.
Aries, if a get-rich-quick plan smells fishy, you could see it coming and avoid it. A disease state will exhibit ameliorative indicators. Re-establishing business ties is a smart idea now. Happiness on the home front is probably in store for us. Your day might be brightened by a gift-bearing relative who arrives from afar. Considering your current financial stability, real estate is probably something you'll be interested in. Lucky number is 5. Orange is a lucky color. Taurus. Even ardent shoppers could discover some worthwhile purchases to make. It's conceivable that your attention will heal a family member. Newly graduated management students are likely to leave their imprint in their first position. You will feel pleased when someone compliments a family member. A quick trip can be prolonged, but there won't be any problems. You won't probably go into a court battle over a contested property that is bugging you. Lucky number is 8. Blue is a lucky color. Gemini, day is financially advantageous, so anticipate significant gains. It's probable that yoga and meditation will be quite beneficial. Businesses could take advantage of this to launch their product promotion campaigns. A close companion will bring lots of energy into the house and provide entertainment throughout the day. Those who identify as religious will find great comfort in visiting a place of worship. You never know when something you've collected may come in really handy. Lucky number is 4. Gray is a lucky color. Cancer, it's possible for stock traders to strike it rich. You'll feel fantastic in terms of your health. Even if a senior at work might not agree with you, you can persuade them. Some people plan to attend a family gathering, which will be quite nice. A little trip will be fun and revitalizing. You never know when property or money will come your way through inheritance. Everyone will probably applaud your academic achievement. Lucky number is 6. Purple is a lucky color. Leo, some money might flow in from a great financial arrangement. You will be successful in your efforts to get back into shape. You're probably going to make significant progress in your career. You will advance with the support and love of your parents and other family members. Journey, but without a reluctant travel companion, on a contested piece of land, you will be able to claim title. As you prepare to give it your all, loose ends in the classroom will be wrapped up. Lucky number is 7. Saffron is a lucky color. Virgo, you should be able to multiply your money with wise investing decisions. You continue to have a great lifestyle and maintain your fitness level. Worries about money won't stop you from accomplishing your goals. An elder in the family would be extremely appreciative of your assistance. The prospect of visiting a far-off location is plausible. Real estate purchases are probably not too far off. Lucky number is 9. Red is a lucky color.
If you are looking for to design, create, or build your own house, company, business building, and other civil things, don't worry, you will get all your needs at one place. KC97 Organizations, KC97 Civil Services. The Architectural Structural Civil Consultancy. We provide most services related to civil. Call on +91 959 559 9482 or visit us. Website link is in the description.
Libra, it is expected that investing during the favorable days would increase rewards. You may achieve optimal health by practicing self-discipline. Someone you meet could have a significant role in helping you advance in your profession. The atmosphere at home may seem calm and relaxing to some of you. Those who are going on a travel are encouraged to prepare themselves adequately. Those looking for a decent place to stay will be able to locate something affordable. Some of you will probably put forth a lot of effort to succeed academically. Lucky number is 3. Yellow is a lucky color. Scorpio, a financial setback won't harm you in the slightest. It is conceivable that those who are ill will recover extraordinarily quickly. Don't commit to anything in business unless you know you can follow through. It is for your own interest to comply if a family member is pursuing you on a matter. You'll have the ability to anticipate problems and ensure a comfortable, lengthy voyage. Your bank account will always be full thanks to the profits from real estate and investments. Lucky number is 18. Magenta is a lucky color. Scorpio, a financial setback won't harm you in the slightest. It is conceivable that those who are ill will recover extraordinarily quickly. Don't commit to anything in business unless you know you can follow through. It is for your own interest to comply if a family member is pursuing you on a matter. You'll have the ability to anticipate problems and ensure a comfortable, lengthy voyage. Your bank account will always be full thanks to the profits from real estate and investments. Lucky number is 18. Magenta is a lucky color. Capricorn, a desperately needed loan could soon become available. Eating carefully will maintain you in top physical condition. Perhaps you would rather put in a few more hours at work. Some of you can relax at home now that your parents are gone. A trip will probably end up being costly but fun. It is feasible to seize a chance to purchase real estate that meets your budget. On the academic front, having someone to keep you company will add some spice to your life. Lucky number is 11. Cream is a lucky color. Aquarius, on the academic front, having someone to keep you company will add some spice to your life. When presented with a medical issue, a person begins to feel better. You'll learn that there are benefits to being a yes guy at work. Some of you might have to arrange your plans around your spouse's schedule. Positively impacting a team effort will pay off handsomely in terms of academic performance. Lucky number is 7. Purple is a lucky color. Pisces, when you negotiate a contract, you may be most convincing. Your health will hold up well and you'll be awake and active today. For some, moving to a new workplace is probable. Misunderstandings pertaining to a household matter are likely to cause you discomfort. It's not impossible for some people to inherit an immovable asset. For those who had been trying for a long time, there could be an opportunity to study overseas. Some people turn to spirituality in response to a personal issue. Lucky number is 1. Silver is a lucky color.
Please do like, share, and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to see other video. And kindly please visit the website given in description. Thank you so much.